And we're back to episode 46, I believe, a Factorio Marathon Death World Survival. And we need to move this guy up a little bit. Because it'd be very useful if this was slightly more up. And then we continue. This hell. Jesus, look at all these fuckers, man. That's crazy. It's like two hives a circle. The goal is to get at least two every time, or two worms or something. Because it'd be fucking brutal. Without it. If I can't even get a single hive or worm on a pass, that's bad. Dude, rock, please. There we go, got a hive. Got two hives, perfect. Uh-oh. 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 Whew! That was fucking terrifying. Let's do the hat. Let's make the hole not. The fucking... I didn't even see the fucking tower. Whew. Oh, got a hive. Got one. Damaged a worm. Let's go ahead and move the lasers up. Oh, shut up. Can't even see my fucking tank in there. Maybe this is faster. Close air support. Maybe this is faster. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay. Close air support. Fucking hell. Okay. Nice. This is much faster. Oh, we should have done this ages ago. At least I found a faster method for clearing the fucking hives. Uh-oh. We're out of ammo. Shit. That sucks. Fuck, dude! Go get more ammo. My fucking circle of fucking death there. Circle of death. Circle of death. We want you stone. We need you really bad. For military sci-sci and for walls. Take that, those walls and move them forward. Wow, it's full. That's cool. Just doing my civic duty. Okay. Much we got? That's not enough. Get to work. Okay. Rearming. Reload! Reloading! There we go. I'll clean up all that one day, but of moving, you know, the these into the proper places and removing the power poles. I'll do that one day and moving the flame turrets up, you know, two spaces. Someday I'll do that, but today is not fucking that day. Anyone else use this? Coal, man. Holy shit. Coal like we've never used it before. We're really stumped on steel. We would need to do lots of electric furnaces. So maybe we can start doing that and get a steel train going to speed this up? I don't know. We need a lot of steel for that. Steel to make steel, yo. No, you gotta stay there. You got any steel in these? No, I don't really. Disgusting. Well, we can go do something. Oh, that's beautiful. Give me more, daddy. More, please. More of those. Is this full? Oh! Oh my god, it's full, dude. We're just stumped on steel production. Jesus. What a backup of stuff. Oh my god. That's insane, man. In fucking sane on how much we're backed up on everything, but we don't have any steel. That's cool. Super cool. How much for a red belt? 48? Jeez, that's so much. That's 48, right? These are my furnace blueprints? You can fuck off. Oh god. Okay. I hear you. I'm coming. Jesus. I didn't know the attacks were that bad. Okay. Okay, there you go. Shut up now. I don't like any of that. You know that, right? Oh my god. I need that stone, man. Okay. Are we gonna do this? We're gonna make some ghetto ass train here. Okay, that obviously does not fucking work. So. There you go. Stop. Evil. There you go. Oh my god, we have to move all the coal. Fuck, dude. Okay. Let's go get some fucking red. I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing this. I'm waiting for ammo to be produced, so I guess there's that. And I can fix my train stations up a bit. While we are waiting for that to be done. Okay. This may be a problem, because I think we need more than that. There we go. That should work. It's 20 there. 24, perfect. Okay, so that is unloading. Input right. Perfect. Two red belts of coal being unloaded. Okay, so we can start tearing it down. It'll just take a while. In the meantime, we can help it along. By doing this. Okay. Okay. There we go. Running back and forth with a bunch of fucking coal. Okay. Back we go again. Maybe one more trip after this. One more again. Bitch is full. Damn. There we go. Done. Okay. Okay. Well, it needs to go up high enough where it's not fucking with anything. So that's a bad placement for those. So is that. Fit a RoboPort in there, right? No. Okay, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There we go. Can we fit a train in there? Yes, we can. There we go. Okay. And then we're gonna copy this. Okay. There you go. Okay. Okay, copper plate drop, iron plate, plate drop. Coal drop. Cargo. There you go, buddy. Okay, I think that's right. Okay. There we go, something like that. Yeah, that's a lot. That's a lot of stuff. Be deleted. There you go. Why do you not just go directly up? You know you gotta come back up. There you go. Super fun time. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Perfect. One, two, three, four, five. There you go. Okay. Two. There you go, buddy. I'm happy. Okay, it's 35 of those. And we're gonna end this episode here, guys. It looks like we fixed our train stations. So there's enough room here for a, what you call it? Whatever thing, Roboport. And this looks like a good place to stop the episode. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.